evening last night.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so we had this dog randomly show up at our house at like 8:30 at night. Very cute dog. Had no collar. Just had a harness. So I was like, oh, it just ran off. Well, we was at our house for about 30 minutes. I posted it on Nextdoor. I've never used Nextdoor before, by the way.
Yeah,
and it worked like magic. And get this, amazing. So the gentleman on the left is the mayor of Plymouth. It was his dog.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was fun. He's like, I'm the mayor. Thanks for getting my dog. And my husband and I are like, well, do we get the key to the city now? Or what?
Is the one with all the signs around the city that say vote for me right now? Is that what you're telling me?
But I found his, so he says they just got a dog yesterday, brand new dog.
Oh, wow.
So that's why I had no, they were like, oh my gosh, new dog, new home. So they didn't know where it was. It was pretty funny. Anyway, that's why I was up late.
Glad you were able to help. And Nextdoor, yeah, it's amazing the amount of people that are on the Nextdoor.
Yeah, and everyone was so helpful. So way to go, Nextdoor community. All right, coming up here, Corey, not only because of the storms, but I kind of bizarre evening last night.
Oh, really?